Hola. Welcome back to Dean Bros TV, man. Don't stop till you reach the top, man. So look, it's been a minute since we've been gone from the channel. We've been actually trying to get ourselves settled for our new apartment. And you know what I'm saying? I'm working on my 2 weeks inside my job, so it's kind of, they're working me a lot. But anyway, we got this new band right here that, well, it's technically not a new band, but to us, it's new.
Yeah,
it's definitely called Creedence Clearwater. Rival. Fortunate
Son.
Yeah, so we never heard of this before. This was highly requested, guys. We really appreciate every single last one of you guys for stopping by the channel. It really means a lot. So let's go and get into this thing.
See what's popping. Don't forget to like, subscribe,
and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. Let's get into this thing. Okay. Hey, yeah, like I like how you came a little aggressive and like, to me it sounded like you said Post Malone because you know, it sounded like he said that, but I know he didn't say that. It sounded like he said that though. You know, he came in, look at this, hold on. Oh, this is some folks are born made to wave the flag.
This is it.
Make sure y'all hit that what?
Like button.
Yes, because guess what?
Subscribe button and the bell.
Because we is dropping funky music all the time, man.
Yes. And hey, comedy, man. And anything y'all ask for in the comments.
Hey, man. And also, if y'all from the South, let me know, because I'm from Florida. And so, it just that Southern, something with that Southern always get to me. I don't know. Yeah.
I've never heard of them, but they sound old, like, you know, back in the day.
Yeah, so hold on, before you unpause, hey, let me know the origin of this band. Let me know where they came from, you know what I'm saying, how they got together, what year they started, man. Whoever got the best comment, I will pin it and give you a shout out, bro. I do that every time I listen to new people. It get to me every time, man, but I sound like dry, you know. But it get to me every time he come in like that, man. Y'all let me know the lead singer's name, man.
Yeah, because there's like four people up here.
Yeah, so we don't know who's singing right now.
No. Let's take a guess, babe.
Alright.
I'm gonna guess.
I'm gonna go with the guy in the middle because, well, the one on the left to the middle, because he just seemed like
the one.
Just the one. Like, it's just, he got long hair. I could just picture him yelling. Got this.
Yeah!
Like,
yeah, I'm gonna have to go with that because I'm looking at all of them.
And they don't look like they gonna do it.
Yeah,
the one on the left right now is definitely the one, I would say. It's the singer.
So
it has to be.
Oops, what did I do?
Hold on.
We gonna find out though. You have
hold
to
on, wait. No, okay. It's immediate.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
And when you ask them how much should we give, who's the only answer? Bom, bom, bom.
man. That was like a little nice southern feel, man. And it seemed like it brings you back into the day. Like you were saying, like old.
Yeah.
Like it brings you back in the day.
Drinking a beer.
Yeah. So y'all let me know what y'all personally thought about the reaction, man. We really enjoyed this. We look to do more. What is they called again? Is Creedence Clearwater Rival. We look.
Well, y'all have to comment down below what y'all want us to react to.
Because we have no idea what this band is capable of. So we need you guys.
And we're trying to find out who's the lead singer. So make sure y'all like, subscribe, and slap that bell for the next updates to the channel.
Mm-hmm.
And peace.
Peace.